extraordinary way on Earth. The flare lit up the skies over the northeastern United States and much of Europe. 1989, Quebec blackout. In 1989, a major blackout in Quebec, Canada,